A plane crash near Olathe, Kansas has taken the lives of two people, one of them a woman from Belton. The aircraft went down in east of the Johnson County Executive Airport around 4 p.m. Tuesday. Darcy Matthews from Belton was the passenger in the plane, piloted by Jonathan Venata from Arkansas. Right now, officials don't know why the plane crashed. The cause is under investigation.